Ish, I think I'm losing my mind. What can I honestly do to protect Mama Nthuli? And why am I seeing Nthuli everywhere? All these flashbacks. She's really messing with my mind. Perhaps I was wrong. I was wrong all the way along, and I need to sort myself out. I need to decide what kind of a man I really want to be. Hey, maybe there's still hope for me.